suspicious vehicle has been located and DOD team is on site.